this mic shut up in the first place.
Right, right. That's why I did that on purpose. Right. Okay. The machine uses a principle of hydrogenetic mutation.
Water molecules are bombarded with microwave radiation, which mutates the genetic recipe in any kind of food you want.
Pizza?
Yes.
Hot potato?
Yes.
Peas?
Yes, that's
also
food. Yes.
Apples?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Horse?
Yeah. Yeah.
Whatever
you want. Yeah. So, why do you eat lasagna?
Yeah.
Cool. So, last little question.
I love jello too. And peanut butter, right?
Definitely. Okay, bizarre lasagna. Yes. Oh, yeah, sorry. Already.
Of course. It's called the Flintlock Diatonic Supermutating Dynamic Food Replicator.
Oh,
or, for short,
oh, yeah.
The Flitsum Defer. Flitsum Defer.
Okay, well, so this is, wait, those are for surface, this is beautiful, they would have been bad changes, doesn't get me, no, but this is my boss, I would get this. The food I know you really put bad things in. Sometimes, I do it.